I was seeing, I swear, I thought this was old girl from Street Fighter 6.
The first round is about to begin.
The middleweight wrestling champion of the world, the genius of the ring, descends from the Coliseum.
Let's go.
They got the details down.
Choose your fighter. King Steve Fox. King.
Steve Fox. So should we just fight for personal gain, or should we do it for the orphanage?
Steve Fox.
I'm going with Steve. Because I don't know shit about King.
Second match of the first round.
I'm going with Paul Phoenix because I hate Kuma. I hate Kuma and I hate that stupid hitbox of his. The frames are dropping right now.
first round. The fighters who made it through the qualifier blocks will move on to round two.
His chameleon-like style of martial arts turns his enemies into dust. He captures his prey with vivid combat sambo techniques and squeezes the life out of it.
Choose your fighter. Sergey Dragunov, Shahid.
Get ready. Fight!
That caught him?
The winner is Shahid!
You should be having muscle.
That's half of the first round finished. These have all been incredible bouts. This tournament will be one for the history books.
I hate the fact that this shit is lagging. Like, it's all chopping and shit. Look at this, it's freezing. And maybe I gotta turn down my settings.
Now, before the excitement dies down, let's head right into the second half of round one. Round one, match four. The winner here will move on to round two.
Is a sword against the rules? Obviously. But ninjas don't abide by the rules. He runs wild and leaves destruction in his way. The man synonymous with violence.
Choose your fighter. Ryan Fury.
I'm not really big on Yoshimitsu. I have a personal I'm not gonna lie, I got a personal grudge against Yoshimitsu. A personal grudge. I do not like that character. I like the design. I just don't like the way people use him. And they maybe not like the character anymore. Turn down these graphics, bro. It's like, I don't know if it can't run everything that I'm doing.
Round is your fighter, Azucena.
Before we do it, damn, we can't fix them.
El café es la bebida número uno en el mundo. Je te prouverai que le thé est supérieur.
Get ready.
And that's something the coffee cup didn't even render. If I didn't have to worry about starting this chapter over, I would definitely go back and like fix the settings. It's not running smooth at all.
Next is the sixth match, the final bout of round one.
The man who once held the world in his hands as the head of the Mishima Zaibats, but later fell from grace. The man who lost control of the Zaibats. Jay Kazama! Marvel at his skillful techniques. The Grand Master of Wing Chun.
I knew I'd meet you someday. I wanted to thank you for standing up to Kazuya Mishima in New York. Without heart, strength means nothing. Show it to me. Show me your heart.
Get ready.
Fight!
Jin Kazama. Believe in your heart and let go of your fear.
俺の支配する新たな世界では力によって全ての序列が決まる。宣言通りこの大会で勝ち上がった国には相応の待遇を与えてやろう。
力による自由を謳歌するがいい。カズ、人間同士の戦いはオールスピカだが、世界に戦争の種をばらまいた大罪人が。
Do you see your past sins in Kazuya Mishima? Now answer me. Who are you?
Ore wa Kazuma Jinta.
If you know your enemy and yourself, you'll never be in danger. Looking back on the past is the job of old men. Believe in yourself. And look to the future.
Jin.
Stando al futuro che hai visto, succederà qualcosa di grosso.
If we don't act now, Jin Kazama, the light of the Red Star. Mm-hmm.